kind of stronghold to keep us out.
Stay away from us, bastards! You don't want to get pregnant!
Yeah, just take your diseases and go away forever!
Ha! They're your diseases!
Yeah! You get out of town!
Here, talk to them, Butters.
Me? What the heck am I supposed to say?
Just tell them if they leave town peacefully, we won't have to resort to violence.
Just walk away. You can put a stop to all this. Just walk away, and we will spare your lives. Just walk away.
He's pretty good.
We'll never walk away! Never!
Oh, bitch! That does it! Attack!
There is not much information about this game whatsoever. But I enjoy doing weird games. You guys should know that by now. This is made by SpectreVision, very renowned company. There's no Google search. There's nothing about it. And I have to go to Atari Age again. Hey, thanks, Atari Age. Okay, let's read it. Oh, they just added it, I guess. That was a while back. Okay. First and foremost, I already looked it up. It's just a rip-up of Moon Patrol, basically. It's just a rip-up of Moon Patrol. There's absolutely nothing about this game. So, none of you guys have Gas Hog by SpectreVision. Because I'm going to get your gas. I am Optimus. Or whatever the hell that guy's name was. Well, by now you guys should know my game plan. I do the same thing over and over again. eBay time. $79. There's 10 people watching it, though. People are actually interested in it. Because no one else is. Look, you ever notice the eBay stuff? No one really gives a shit. But I just, come on, I would bid on the $15 one or whatever. I don't know. I'm not an eBay guy. That's the only one. Okay, there's 700. $725? See, you can tell when it has the watchers, people are kind of waiting on their bids and stuff. 79, no one gives a shit, no one gives a shit. Huh. Alright, I already did all that. I don't know, let's figure it out.
Okay, let's play some Gas Hog. Okay, fine, it's Moon Patrol. It's the same thing. It's just a rip-off. But you want to play it? Let's see how it goes. Show me how many guys I got. Was that okay? I guess I died. It never showed me how many guys I got, so I guess that was it.